America's criminals have a secret benefactor, John Arnold. Arnold got filthy rich off Enron. It bankrupted people, turned off their lights. With his dirty money, John Arnold's not just hanging around financial crooks. He's helping violent criminals. Arnold spent millions eliminating cash bail. His policies are so good for the bad guys, even New York liberals are rolling them back. A career helping crooks. Now John Arnold's funding radical healthcare groups. Watch out.